Blessings, you guys. So you guys, I made it to the laundromat, and thank God I only have one load of clothes to wash, which is really my comforters or my bedspreads for the beds. Other than that, you guys, this place, it is packed. I mean, it's like every parking stall is full. I'm so lucky that I got a spot right here. So you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and just take a real quick look inside and see if there are any machines available, because like I said, somebody has a rooster. But like I said, you guys, every parking stall is packed. So I'm gonna go inside, see if I can find me at least one washing machine to wash, and I will get back with you guys if I don't have to leave and try this on another day. Tonight is gospel night. I am so thankful for that, because I need a little gospel in my life right now. I need a little praise. So you guys, about to put my uniform on, get ready to start this evening. Thank the Lord above. Like I said, today is gospel night, so that should be good, that should be fine. So you guys, if I can record a little bit of the show tonight, I'll give you guys a little sneak peek. But if not, just know that it was good. Anyways, I'll work at the YouTube theater in case you can see that right there.